Morning.
Morning.
6th of January 2022, got my old mate along, Johnny.
Good morning.
Hey, what a good video yesterday, John. I told you to get through to Novak Djokovic. Not finished yet. We'll be back on that one. But John, today, I want to talk about, I'm going to call it the Colston Four. Because what happened yesterday, give me some light, Johnny. Yesterday in Bristol, I was blind at camera. Pass it, yeah. I sacked him off late. Look at that. That's a lot better. Yesterday in Bristol Crown Court, Sage Willoughby, 22-year-old, Ryan Graham, 30-year-old, Milo Ponsford, I don't know his age, and Jake Scholes, 33. They all got found not guilty of criminal damage, along with a lot of people unknown. And what happened is, obviously you know, John, last June, Edward Colston, the slave trader whose statue stood in Bristol for many a year, they pulled it down and rolled it into Bristol Harbour.
So, were they chittering then?
Yeah, because I thought...
I think it's fucking rubbish. I think they shouldn't have got away with it, because that statue and any other statue about our history is there to make us realise we were the fucking worst country in the world at one time, with slave trade and fucking whatever, and they should be there as a reminder that we were fucking horrible.
Oh, well, that's your opinion, John.
People soon forget when fucking things are missing. Yeah. I've only shoot out, which, because that were fucking horrible.
No, I don't know. But all I think is well done to them for people.
I think they're fucking ignorant bastards, that's what I think.
Oh, John. But the thing is, John, I'll put late back on.
Why should they?
I'll put it on.
Why should four people dictate to fucking all fucking entire fucking country?
Well, I disagree with it being pulled down.
Well, I don't.
Anyway,
I fucking don't. Come back. The vandals, that's all they're fucking on.
They've got not guilty in front of the jury. The jury have found them not guilty. That's good for me. I can't get 12 people who all think, like, there'd be six like me and six like they, I would have thought.
Well, how the fuck you not?
Well, I don't know how they voted. I don't know how they voted.
Well, I disagree with you. Well, fucking
idiots. I took my hat off to them because they've got rid of that evil man. And let me tell this about.
But what they were doing in them days weren't fucking evil.
But the thing,
when they were younger, they used to, the fucking parents and the grandparents used to drag a fucking pig down the garden, hit it on the ear with a ball pin hammer and cut its fucking throat. That were normal. It's not normal now. We know we were wrong when we were doing it.
Yeah, but that's it. That was it. And they're normal, don't we say? We're like, let me just tell you something about slavery. It's happening.
Slavery's still fucking happening.
It is. McDonald's, places like minimum wage.
Fucking.
Still happening. Yeah, right.
What they call him, fucking richest man in world, fucking Amazon. He's a fucking slave trader, that
He's
bloke.
A slave trader of the Irish order and a tax dodger. Anyway, thanks for that, John.
No,
I don't agree with you.
Well, I'm going now because that's fucking wound me up.
All right, I'll see you later.